He started with their mind. He didn't force them. Started with their mind. All right? And they made a decision to be a part of his side. So both the man and the dragon were thrown, the dragon and his angels were thrown out of heaven. And all of this started with the mind. So whatever actions we perform must first be conceived in your mind. Ezekiel 28 verse 15 tells us, "Thou wast perfect in thy ways from the day that thou was created, till iniquity was found in thee."